There's my beautiful blue. And, you know, I wore this when my second favorite team, the Red Sox, won the World Series just before. And I wore it when Boston Bruins, they better pick up their socks, as they say, won the Stanley Cup. So I'm wearing it for luck again.
Hey, I know you're going to talk a little bit more about that situation in a moment. The World Championship sledge hockey took place in Korea. Canada went 5-0. They outscored their opponents over 20-5, and they won the gold medal 1-0 against the Americans.
And here they are. And here's Graham Murray. He scores the winner. And Corbin Watson, he gets a shutout. And I know Paul Rosen is waiting, is cheering somewhere right now. The guy that always wins all the time gets a shutout. Murray did a great job, 1-0, and we won the championship. Boy, these guys give it 100%. Look at this here. Look at that. Boy, they were really something. Remember they lost and everybody cried and we cried. Anyhow, they're great
guys.
Last year,
third. You know, Corbin Watson's from Kingsville, Ontario, which is really incredible. More on that coming up as well.
Right, Mom, we're getting in.
The Winnipeg Jets, just electric today at the MTS Center, falling a shootout to the New York Islanders.
It was really something. I'll tell you, you want to see a hockey game. This was unbelievable. Watch Wellwood here, the Magic Hands. This is one of the reasons they picked it up. Watch this guy. This is on something like that. Watch this. Holds it. Remember, Pat Quinn never liked him too much. Now, watch the goal coming up. He gets it here. Watch this here. But I'm going to show you the reason why they got the point. Tangredi, you're going to see.
First, here's the one that's magic.
Oh, here's the one. We got a replay. All right. I'm hard to wait to get to Tangredi. Watch this here, blocking the shot here. You're going to see a guts go. What are we doing this twice? Quit running them twice.
It's magic.
I don't care. I don't want to run it twice. Now, watch this here. Here he is. Oh, you folks, you can't believe how that hurts you. You want to start crying. Boom! He gets it on the other side. I mean, you can't believe how they hurt getting hit. Now, watch this here. Talk about guts. Now, you Winnipeg, going to be ashamed. They got to make the playoffs with guys like this. Watch. He does it again. Unbelievable. What a guy. I just think, you know, when you see guys like that, because I used to block them, I used to cry. And I'll tell you, boy, he's just crying right now. Now, we're New York Islanders. I know they're watching. The Boyce and Tavares, we got to show them why. They got 2 points. Watch this beautiful little move. Mississauga Boyce, put it in. And like last week, here's Tavares. Last week, there were +9, but Molson and them. Mississauga Boyce, there's more hockey players now coming out of Mississauga than any. You know why? And there's 14 arenas where you can walk to them in Mississauga. You know why? Hurricane Hazel, she loves hockey, women's hockey. She built them all for the kids. She loves hockey, the best mare that ever went.
Having a tough time. Your favorite, I know that.
You better everybody's favorite, Mississauga.
Listen, Zach Bogosian, Don, for Winnipeg, too, was sensational. Tavares, as good as that line has been, he completely shut them down today.
Yeah.
He was part of the defense that shut them down.
Well, they did pretty good, but they still got 2 points in the end.
Okay, so last Saturday night on Hockey Night in Canada, you just happened to bring up out of the clear blue sky that Edmonton's in tough, and they've got to get a different lineup. And Kevin Lowe, I don't know if it was a battle of Alberta because he hates to lose to Calgary, but
anyhow, Steve Tamalini. I did it Saturday night, and Steve Tamalini got the... But Steve, Sunday, listen, you're in hockey, you expect that. And then Kevin Lowe lost his cool a little, but you got to give the guy a little credit, eh, folks? He just fired his best friend. He's got pressure on him, and that's the way it goes in hockey. And they were asking stupid questions to them. And they said something about McTavish. He's a retread. Well, Sutter was a retread. He won the Stanley Cup. Boudreau is not doing bad. Therrien's not doing bad, and Hitchcock, all retreads. I couldn't get a better. If you don't get McTavish, who could you get? Who? You can't get anybody better. I'm telling you, he'll have that thing turned around in 2 years, guaranteed. You got to get somebody to help the kids, though. Remember that. And don't trade any of the kids.
I was saying Columbus Blue Jackets, the bookies had them at 100-1 to win the Stanley Cup. And, I mean, they're in tough because of the games in hand. Detroit will give them a run for sure. But Blue Jackets, you've got a guy here that, I mean, I've never heard of.
No, nobody's ever heard of him. And Jeff Rimmer and that, I kid him about all the time. Dalton Prout from Kingsville, Ontario. There's a little, isn't that ironic? This guy, I tell you, boy, he is a find of fine. This guy's going to be a force. I know you haven't heard of him. He fights, he hits, he got a goal the other night. This guy is, you know what? He is really something. Bang, hits. You know what he plays like? He plays like Green and Willie Mitchell. Remember that? Look at that great play there. One of my favorites. You know, he should have been a Bruin. I'll tell you, he plays just like a Bruin. And you know now, folks, I'm going to start talking about the Bruins. And you know, Ron, they're hurting right now. There's no doubt about it. And I want you to know that everybody in up here is thinking of you for sure. And you know, Ron, it's you'll never get the Boston City down. Two cowards that kill only women and children, that's not going to throw them off. There's no way they're going to throw them off right now. You know, the Bostonians and the beautiful police, were they great down there? I tell you, they're as tough as nails. And you know that saying that they had, when the going gets tough, the tough get going? That's like the Boston Bruins, as far as I'm concerned. That's the way they are. You'll always be in my heart. You'll always be in every, we're thinking of you up here. God love the victims and their families. Hey, Boston strong.
Coach's Corner on CBC.